A Thief River Falls man has died as a result of a jet ski accident in Mahnomen County. On Saturday, the body of a 19-year-old male from Thief River Falls was recovered from Little Venus Lake in Mahnomen County. The victim had been jet skiing without a life jacket and was reported missing on Friday evening. A massive ground, air, and water search was conducted. The victim's name is being withheld pending notification of next of kin. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for KROX AM.com.